I haven't the faintest idea. I often think about it and wonder, but I had it in my head when I was, well, I couldn't have been 12 before then.
The biggest headache would be the Aryan himself, the eighth passenger. And if I hadn't had that, it wouldn't have been the same film. I knew that.
Well, he liked what I did, like I liked what he did. That's how we got along at all.